Okay, so, this is another Python program I've written using Pygame. Load up. It's a memory game I wrote back in the 80s. I actually got paid for it. 185 quid. Wrote it in QL Super Basic. So, like I said, it's a memory game. You just match pictures up, and this is where it loads the pictures from photo files, basically. But I have to label them mem 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, up to 36. And then 37 is the back. It's like a blank. Blank photo. So it does, it puts them in the array called pictures. And it also adjusts the size of the picture to fit into a 64 by 64 size, picture size in pixels. Then it randomly puts them in a 12 by 6 grid. 72 pictures, 36 pictures, 2 pictures each. 36 times 2 is 72, and it randomly sorts them. So you match them, you pick them from the randomly spread grid using Pygame. Obviously, because it's graphic interface, Python. And here's the main function here that displays them each time. But if necessary, if anything changes to the display, one's been selected, etc. This is where you enter it. You text input as four integers. X, Y, X, Y, like you select two from the grid. X coordinates 12 by 6, 12 by 6. And it switches them over, i.e., flips them and displays the cards. And what I've done is chosen a pack of cards from 6 to ace. Actually, there's only 36 pictures, so there are 52 cards in the pack, so I decided to do 6 to ace. And it keeps doing that until no pictures are left on the screen. If two pictures match, then it removes them from the screen. It removes them from the array, and each time it displays that array in a if there are pictures in the array. Yeah, pick array not equal to zero, i.e. if those pictures have been matched, then it won't display it. And it calls, it will continue to call the function main. So essentially, this is an infinite loop. But if all the pictures have been matched, i.e., the array is empty, then it will display this message and says, "Well done, you've matched all the pictures." Press return, and then it will exit. This command will exit the whole program. So this is an infinite loop, but this exits the whole program. This command here is quite a powerful command. So let's run it. magic. There we go. Pretty quick, eh? Randomly sorts them, then you enter coordinates to turn pictures over. So, let's see. 3, 1, 5, 2, for example. Oh, yeah. See? Ace of spades, queen of spades. 7 and 1. 12. 5. And it'll go on like that until you match them all. And if you do, it'll display nothing here. It won't display the back. And I have tested it all the way through and it does work. And it displays the message and says, well done, return, etc. But we could be here for a couple of hours doing this, so just have to take my word for it. Okay, that's it. Thanks.